the short-term forecast for the following areas in Washington, Lower Columbia Basin, and Yakima Valley. Through 6 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time, breezy to windy conditions are expected into rush hour. Gusty winds nearing 45 miles per hour are possible that may reduce visibilities to under 3 miles in blowing gusts.